Hey everybody, I'm back with another update of what's happening here in Southern Utah, and today we're doing something a little bit different. We're here at Dixie Tech up here on Tech Ridge, downtown St. George. Brand new facility up here. Dillon Hurt has been showing us around campus, so let's get started. All right, so first off, give us a quick breakdown. What is Dixie Tech?
So Dixie Tech is one of seven other colleges in the city of Utah that focus more on the trade side of schooling compared to a traditional university. So we're more helping students get certificates for their program. And so we get students through schooling a lot quicker, get them certified, and help them get a job out in the industry. And so Dixie Tech, we cater to the demands of St. George and Southern Utah. So whatever's going on here in St. George, we want to be involved with it and help create pipelines to the industry to fill that demand going on in Washington County.
Okay, so what is the difference then between Dixie Tech and a regular university?
Sure. So personally, I went to Dixie State University. It took me 5 years from start to finish to get my bachelor's degree. And so it wasn't until then that I was able to get out and actually get a career with my bachelor's degree. At Dixie Tech, like I mentioned, we do certificate-based programs, and so it's a little bit more accelerated, and it's way more hands-on. And so we want our students really to get in, to get their education, and then to get out and start working what interests them. And so what I really like about Dixie Tech and what draws in a lot of people, a lot of students, is they don't have to do any of the general ed credits. They don't have to take R if they don't enjoy it. They just skip and learn exactly what they want to learn, what's pertinent to the program that they're taking,
right,
and then get out and get a job. So where it took me 5 years to get through my schooling, these students on average, it's taking them a year to get through and get out in the workforce.
Very cool. And these are the jobs that, obviously there's jobs that require a bachelor degree. They, like an accountant or a CPA, or let's say an attorney or a doctor. But a lot of these jobs are the trades, the electricians, the plumbers, the mechanics, I know there's a medical avenue, culinary, you know, chefs. A lot of these that maybe aren't, the focus isn't there at the college, and it is 100% focus here.
For sure.
So now with that, you told me earlier there's about 1,200 students, right?
Yeah.
In the school, and every student graduates with a job, right?
Yeah. Well, we have a 92% job placement rate. So
92%.
Pretty close.
That's fantastic. Now those students, they're all getting jobs here locally, right?
Yes.
So as far as like a community presence impact, what kind of impact are you guys seeing here locally as you have students that go out into the community?
Where we see the greatest success and factor is we work a lot with Washington County School District. We get a lot of help through the VA, through the Department of Workforce Services, and all these groups. We want to help people in Washington County be successful. We want them to find a trade or get an education and get a job so that St. George can continue to grow as a whole. And so some people, they learn better doing things hands-on than they would sitting in a classroom, and that's where they'll thrive at Dixie Tech. And so by working with these different groups, we're getting them in, we're getting them certified, and we're getting them out a lot quicker than the traditional route.
Very cool. Now we are sitting up here on Tech Ridge. I've mentioned Tech Ridge in a few of my videos. A lot of people around town are talking about it. It's the old Airport Hill, the 15, 20, 30 year idea up here is that it will be a massive tech community. Tech companies, as they develop and grow bigger, a lot of residential parks, it's going to basically be a whole new part of Southern Utah. And what I think could be the make or break, not necessarily the make or break, but it could be what takes St. George and Southern Utah to another level. Now what kind of impact are you seeing here, and what are your thoughts on Tech Ridge going forward with Dixie Tech?
So Tech Ridge is going to be big. Printer Logic, they got their new campus going up. We got busy up here. And so I get really excited just because of the feel, the entrepreneurial spirit kind of felt on Tech Ridge. Everyone's forward thinking for sure. And I just get excited seeing what's going on up here. As the growth continues to happen, what we anticipate here at Dixie Tech is we're gonna get more tech companies up on the ridge. And then we can create these pipelines with our students into those specific businesses. And so I know Tech Ridge has a lot going on with attracting businesses here. They want to get some residential, some parks. I know there's a huge plan for it. And I see Dixie Tech kind of being the vocal point of supplying the workforce for sure.
Very cool. Yeah, no, I think Tech Ridge is going to be, I actually grew up on the Black Hill. It's crazy to see what it's turning into. Printer Logic is under construction right now. Busy has plans, and there's more plans in the works, like you said. And I think the Dixie Tech will have a huge, huge influence on that going forward.
Yeah, so. And it's kind of unique too. Dixie Tech was built, I mean, this used to be the old airport. And so we're literally built on a runway, and we're just kind of creating our students to take off that runway. Like
right.
All of St. George can take off of Tech Ridge and be successful. And this is really something that's going to be important to St. George moving forward.
Awesome. Well, thanks, man. I appreciate your time. Yeah. Really cool facility. If you're in St. George and you haven't been up here, right in the middle of Tech Ridge, huge facility. It's beautiful. Come check it out. We look forward to seeing what happens going forward for Dixie Tech. And that's a wrap, guys. As you can see, beautiful facility, awesome campus, a lot of cool stuff happening up here at Dixie Tech, Tech Ridge. For more information, you can call me or text me, 435-668-7293, or find me on Instagram or Facebook. I'd love to share more information with you. Thanks, guys.